of question. I see, right now one active video user also. So I see Darshik. Darshik is a very, very, looks like a young kid. Darshik, over to you. You wanted to ask some question?
Yes, sir.
Go ahead, Darshik.
Namaste, sir. My name is Darshik Tiwari. I'm 8 years old. I study in class 4. I have some questions to ask you. There are 3 questions which I want to ask to you. My first question is, why Bheem is not a superhero?
Rajiv, to you.
Okay. Surprisingly, an 8-year-old on this webinar. Bheem is a superhero. I think for Indians, it is the first character that has gone up. So, when, for example, when I grew up, my father, can I go meet Spider-Man or Superman? And he always told me, if I meet them, I have to go to the US. And in those days, going to the US was almost impossible. Kids are going to be heroes. Bheem is there. Of course, Bheem is a superhero. I mean, a superhero is not a person who just flies. Superhero is a person who puts others before himself, and that is Bheem. And thank you. Other questions?
Okay, sir. So, my next question is, why does Bheem not grow up?
I hope. I hope that this question is not who will Bheem marry Chutki or Indumati. I hope that's not the question. But anyway, so Bheem, see, in animation, you know, we have to relate. Just for you, Darshik, we have to create Bheem as a teenager. You know, when you will become, by the time you are 15. We'll make sure there's a elder version of Bheem also. But usually, typically in animation, we try to keep it relatable to the age group that we produce the show for, which is usually, typically the fans of Bheem are in the age group of 4 to 8 years old. And we typically try to keep that. And Bheem has always been that age group. So Bheem will remain like this even 100 years later. But there will be different avatars of Bheem. So I don't know if you've seen Mighty Little Bheem. You can find him on YouTube or on Netflix. So that's a baby version of Bheem. And just for you, at some point in the future, we will make your young Bheem, you know, probably 18 years of age or something, you know, and very sweet of you. What's the other question?
Sir, my last question is, who will be the wife of Bheem when he gets elder? Bheem, Chutki or Indumati?
Okay, so by the time you're 16, you will get this answer yourself. You know, this is a secret right now, because Bheem will be angry at me if I tell him what will happen. You know, he'll be angry, and the girls Chutki or Indumati also will be angry. So I'm going to keep working on this one. At some point in the future, I will. But by the time you're 16, obviously you will know who is going to marry.
Okay, thank you.
And I think just Rajiv, to answer your question, we got a special request. You know. A very special request from this young kid, that he as soon as he heard about we are bringing you on on this platform, and he said he has questions, and he was not forthcoming with his questions, but he wanted to interact with you. So thank you, Rajiv, for doing this answer, and thank you, Darshik. I think we'll go to our next questions. I think we are getting Narendra Nawale. Yes, Narendra, we can probably hear you.